His love. And He wants us to vibrate that love as we read, who is God? Who is the Father? John chapter 3 verse 16 says, God so loved the world that He sent His only Son. God is love. 1 John 4:8. Because of His love, He gave the best gift He had, His Son Jesus. Who is Jesus? He loved us so much that He gave His life for us. That's what we read in Romans 5, 7 to 8. Maybe a good man may die for another good man. While we are still sinners, Jesus loved us and died for us. Jesus died for us because of His love. The Father is love. Jesus is love. And who is the Holy Spirit? We read in Romans 5:5. The love of God is poured into our hearts through the person called Holy Spirit. Yes. So all the triune God, our God is love. We read in the book of Genesis chapter 1 verse 26. God blessed Adam and Eve. And He said, when you receive My blessing, when My blessing is with you, how your life will be? He said, you will be blessed. And the blessing that I give it to you will multiply you. One will become two, two will become four, four will become 16, 16 will become 256. It's a multiplication, it is not plus. When you carry the blessing of God, the blessing of God will multiply. And you will fill this earth. Wherever you go, you will experience My presence. When you move with the love of God, wherever you go, you will experience His presence. And you will subdue the nations. When you move with God, everything will be under your control. Yes. That's what God's love did for man. But the same man, Adam and Eve, when they sinned, we read in the book of Genesis chapter 3, they became cursed. The land that is blessing through them became the land of curses, of thorns and thistles. Yes. When man sinned against God, God's love came down to see them. We read in Genesis chapter 3 verse 7. God began to cry, My son Adam, where are you? My daughter Eve, where are you? The love of God calls them, but the sin of man hides them. Our sin becomes a wall between us and our God. Though God is love, if we don't live in the love of God, if we live in sin, what happens? As we read in Isaiah 59 verse 1 and 2, it is, when you cry, why am I not able to hear you? When you call Me, why am I not able to reach you? Is My hand short? No. Your sin separates you and Me. But God, who is love, is stronger than the sin. So God comes and breaks the wall of sin and brings them close. What's wrong with you? God talks to them. The man is putting down his head and he says, look, that lady, the lady you gave, she led me into sin. Sin makes blame others. Sin mocks others. Sin puts down the others. Sin makes the another a problem for you. When he was blessed, he saw the lady. He said, she is the bone of My bones, flesh of my flesh. I need her. He hugged her. When there is love, there is God's presence. When there is presence of God, when we build up our relationship with Him, our relationship with one another is built. When we destroy our relationship, we cannot relate with anybody. It is when we have a build up our relationship with God, when we live in the love of God, we live in the love of others. When we live in the love of others, we move in the anointing of God. Yes. Now, they sinned against and they were blaming each other. The woman said, "Not me, that snake only." See, everybody is blaming. Everybody is hurting, trying to hurt each other. Everybody is feeling miserable. That's what sin has done. And the power that breaks the sin is God's love. The love for God, love of God for us is so strong that even when we are sin, He breaks the sin and He gets us back to Himself. Yes. That is called love. The love of God is stronger than our sin. That's why Romans 11:29 says, the call and gift of God are irrevocable. Romans 3:23 says, everybody sinned and they went away from God. Means they went away from the love of God. But God's love brought them back to Himself. Yes. Now God asked Adam and Eve, what's wrong with you? They were blaming each other. The love of God never said, come. Oh, Eve, you are a stupid lady. Why did you do? Not only you did, and you are made your husband also to do. God never asked for judgment or panchayat. He never did. He saw them. He saw what the sin has done to them. He saw what the evil has done to them. His heart began to weep. He killed an animal. He clothed their nakedness. Once again put the hand of Adam into the hand of Eve. Casted away the evil spirit that tempted them, threw them out of, and send them back to live together. Let not Satan divide what God has united. So He sent them back as united people. Why? Didn't God get hurt? Definitely. He created them for Him, for Himself. Did not God feel pain? Didn't they cheat God? Didn't the heart of God pain? Yes, but the love of God is stronger than the pain. The Lord goes beyond the pain to love and to be with. Yes, only love can do that. My dear friends, Sangamam Plus TV is God's gift for you for our times. Like, comment, share and subscribe. God will do wonders in your life.